Yo, what's up people? Welcome back to the channel. The audio of all my shots were ruined, so here is a voiceover. Today's video is all about my custom Canyon CFR build. Let's dive into it. So let's start with the heart of the bike, the frame. I'm 180 centimeters tall and I run in size large. It is big for a regular rider, but I seem to really dig the longer frames. However, this could be too big for you. Feel free to ask me some advice in the comments below. These colorways of my frame are currently not available for customers. However, the RX-Ray green colorway is available now to purchase. I'm amazed with how the stealth with X-Ray green combination came out. I'm really digging it. Some features this new model has in store. Some outstanding adjustabilities for all sizes is a 10mm flip for the chainstay and for the reach 8mm. Back to the components now. To absorb the hits on the rear triangle of the frame, I run a RockShox Super Deluxe Ultimate Shock. I haven't really did much tuning with it as of right now, but I basically set it up how they prefer it stock by the Trailhead app. Right above the shock, mounted onto the frame, a reverse component seat combo will be found. All details of the parts are listed in the description below. So, moving on to the front of the bike, we've got these RockShox boxer forks to counter all the small and big impacts. For clear vision, a brand new Mudhammer Evo is installed as well. Placed onto the crown is a black one stem from Reverse Components as well as Nico Vink's signature handlebar in 780mm wide. For the braking power, I'll be running SRAM Code RC brakes. Taking a look at the drivetrain, it's basically fully SRAM. Keeping the chain in line as well as protecting the chainring, a Reverse Components chain guide is installed. For a direct and consistent feeling through my pedals, I run Crank Brothers. For the wheels, I run Reverse Components Black One rims on EFS hubs on the rear and Evo 10 hubs for the rolling up front. Full 29er version for this year, and I'm really looking forward to it. Taking a look at the rubber, I got the Schwalbe Magic Mary combo as well as a ProCore system in the front and the rear. I've been riding with these inserts for about 3 years now and no flats have been occurred. I think it speaks for itself how good these products are. Want to learn more about this product? Just take a look at their website by clicking the link in the description. As you can tell, there has been quite some differences compared to my setup from last year, but I'm stoked on it. Last week I got to try it out for the first time. Here's some first impressions of the all new Sender build. So I hope you enjoyed watching. If you have any questions, feel free to comment them below. Let's try to put this bike on the box this year. Last but not least, a big thank you to the following sponsors for making it happen.